pressure, little gear, big gear, spring.
We didn't take all that apart.
YouTube, they said a ZRT 600 shaft won't fit in into a Panther 550, but with a little ingenuity, we took and cut that little nub off, drilled it out 5/16 and tapped it at 3/8. What do you know? It'll fit in my 550 Panther.
Wow.
Get this thing put in tonight and hopefully be riding.